Oh, well, I said I was gonna count the run, but I started recording again. I didn't think about it. So, I guess we're getting the run again. But anyway, so she decided to try to make her own flame, and this is what happened to her realm, her area. Demons, her own children, because again, all the witches of, those witches, Quella, Quelan, My Fair Lady, the one that we killed here, they're her daughters. Ceaseless Discharge was her son. And it just, things just went really bad for all of them. Ceaseless Discharge, that poor sucker. This ring that I'm wearing right now, the Orange Charred Ring, it was made for him. Its intent was for him to wear it, but, you know, him being a simpleton, dropped it. And that's how the Centipede Demon got formed that we had to kill. Thankless Ceaseless Discharge. What a jerk. Gotta start a timer, because I forgot to. Because I was supposed to be running back. But I just hit the record button again. And down the... What are you doing? That was weird. Down the rabbit hole we go. Come on. Do your shit. I got it. This fight's over. What? He can hit me there. I've never been hit here before. Come on. I'm trying to heal. Because I really need to heal. Alright, here we have the Witch of Izalith. We now have a Lord Soul. We have humanity. I hate this boss so much. Alright, did we get any new places to warp to from here? No, so even if I want to go back to those places, I have to do it. Let's level up. It's just 2. We wanted that 20 strength. Well, we got it. Probably just dexterity again. Keep leveling up my weapon. Wait, no, we wanted more endurance too. I don't care about attunement. It's not worth it. Vitality. Always nice. I'm gonna grab endurance. Now we're gonna warp to the Daughter of Chaos. Just so I feel safer. I wonder if she says anything about, me, killing Momsy. Oh dear.
I'll be fine. I have you, dear sister. But promise me that you...
I feel like shit. Oh my god. I'm actually hot, like, in real life right now. Dang. I always feel really bad about, you know, murdering her sister. But she didn't really give me a choice. She just kind of came out there, gave her little smile and set out to murder us all. I say us all because remember, Mildred was there. Because Mildred's awesome. Alrighty, let's go. And I guess sit at this bonfire just to do it. And re-equip Orange Shard Ring. I'm really hoping these guys are vulnerable to lava. Because now I'm not. But I can also now use the Dragon Slayer Great Bow to draw them out one at a time. Which that on its own is just going to be an enormous help. Oh, come on. Don't be difficult, game. Alrighty. No pyromancy against this guy. He doesn't deserve my pyromancy. The only bow I have... I only have two of these? Oh. That sucks. Well, I don't need it for this guy, actually. Because I can draw this first guy out on his own. Guess this is a good time as any to see if he's vulnerable to lava damage. He is not. Good to know. Good to freaking know that he's just some freak of nature. Alrighty. Next. I am still really frustrated by that. While I'm here, I will read the Lord Soul. Because I should. Where's the Lord Soul? Oh, it's in key items. Soul of Bed of Chaos, Mother of Demons. This Lord Soul was found at the dawn of the Age of Fire. The Witch of Islef attempted to duplicate the first flame from a soul, but instead created a distorted being of chaos and fire. Its power formed a bed of life, which would become the source of all demons, and it is more than enough to satiate the Lord Vessel. Poor Witch of Islef. There you go. Come on. Don't play coy with me, girl. You know you want this booty. Ah, too soon. Oh, but he's dumb, so it's fine. Ow. Nope, too soon. Alrighty. Next. Alright. Again, I do not want to draw out more than one. Oh, see, that's exactly what I was worried about. Multiple Taurus demons is just not something I can handle. Oh my god, they're faster than me. Oh my god. Why are you faster than me? That one's going away, right? No. Yeah, no. 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 I'm not fighting two of you. You suck enough as is. Can you do quite literally anything other than what you are doing right now? Because again, I will fight one of you. I'll fight exactly one of you. Ooh, the other one came up. No, I need one of you. There you go. Thank you. Jesus. Being about as difficult as you could possibly be. Thank you very much. Alrighty, only a few left. And these guys respawn, by the way. So if one of them kills me, I have to start all over again. Is there an item right there? No. Alrighty, so. To draw out one. There we go. One of you is totally acceptable. We can just forget that I tried that, right? You know, that Dragon Sight Great Bow, though, did a good 100 damage on its own. Get out of here. I think it's just these two left, right? Yeah. Alrighty. Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, buddy. Guess what? Boom. Too soon. Last one, Big Papa. Come on, let's go. All this open area. Get out of here. Finally. I doubt it's even anything any good. But I want it. I don't want to have to come back here ever again. You know, except to talk to my fair lady, because I love my fair lady. I would never just abandon my fair lady. Chaos Flame Ember. That actually sounds really important. Alrighty. Over here we go. So we got the Chaos Flame Ember and... Oh, come on now. Come on now. Why are you being difficult? Large Soul of a Proud Knight. That was not worth it. The Chaos Flame Ember might be, you know, if I have any interest in making Chaos Weapons. I don't believe I do. Ember required for weapon ascension. Chaos Flame Ember is the art of the lost city of Izalith, handled by only by black. It ascends plus 5 flame weapon to a chaos weapon. Their weapons, demon weapons augmented by humanity, which inflict fire damage. I'm so upset. Because I don't care about any of that. I mean, I'll give the ember to whoever I'm supposed to give it to, mind you. I'm not even walking back. I don't even want to walk back. Yes. Okay, but it's fine. It's fine because now we can move on, guys. We can go anywhere. We could go to... Alright, the areas remaining are as follows. There is New Londo, which I won't be able to take on the final boss until I do a certain area, which I'm saving for basically last. So New Londo will be the last one I finish, but I could go there and take on the enemies in that area, and I believe that's that. And like I said, I think that's where I get the ember that lets me ascend my katana to plus 15, that max it out basically, which is an achievement. Woo! I could go to Anor Londo and go head to Seif the Scaleless's territory. Or I could go head down into the realm of Nito, Lord of the Dead. Kind of tempted to go there. I want to go there. That's our next area. We are going to head to the realm of Nito, first of the dead. Anyone here that I should be talking to? I think that at some point, Sunbro can pop up around here. But I might have missed him. I might have just progressed too far. But we did save him. I believe we did what we had to do to save him. Will you do anything if I talk to you now?
I am pleased to visit.
Will you?
The beings who possess.
No, you're just gonna keep talking about that. What happens if I feed you a sunlight metal? 200. Oh. Not really anything worth feeding him.
Farewell.
I don't care. I don't like you at all. You're kind of a dick.
Oh, hello. I appreciate the attention. That will serve. Have you spoken to Master Logan? He is an accomplished scholar, and he has the nerve to go risking...
Oh, so I can buy magic spells. I'm not going to, because they're basically useless for me.
Goodbye, then.
Hello.
Yeah, he's not gonna really do any. I could talk to this guy. That seems like a bad idea. Because I'm pretty sure he's just gonna ask me about.
Oh, hello there. You've been a stranger these days.
Why? What's spectacular pyromancy? Tell me about it. I have never seen anything like it.
Alright, so here's something. This is one of the many things I screwed up in the original playthrough. I told him about it. When you tell him about it, he tries to head to Quaalog's domain and he ends up hollow.
I see. In any case, I def...
Apologies. Forget that I...
Thank you. Thank you for trusting me. I'd like you not to die, because I'd like to max out my pyromancy flame. If you...
Pyromancy is... Produce flame, then channel it, just as our ancestors did. A pyromancer must be in tune with nature herself. My home, the Great Swamp, is an abundant store of nature. You will understand one day. It only takes time.
I love this guy. What's this? Protect against flame. Reduces flame damage. That would have been really useful, actually. And then iron flesh. Honestly, it's cool. I'd only use it if I was a strength build. That's the only time I would use iron flesh.
Goodbye, then. Be safe, friend. Don't you dare go hollow.
Aww, I love you, Laurentius. That's why I didn't tell you. I want you to live. What is this? Oh, hey. It's a, I forgot that I'm actually online right now. Alright, so, yeah, I say we go to, the realm of Nito. Because he's, it's Nito. Alright, let's switch rings. Blue tier stone boosts defense while HP is low. Boosts fire defense, small increase of HP. Slow by Dragon Cuss. Not that it's useful, but it's funny. I think it's hilarious that I'm just... Silence. I am so ready for you guys. Yeah, go ahead. Oh, way too early. Alrighty. So in order to get to the realm of Nito, first of the dead, you need to go on a little journey. Oh, wow. I didn't grab whatever this is. Kadakus Round Shield. Don't really care about it. It's probably not any good, but it's nice to have it. Alright, let's go. Let's deal with all of you guys, because if I don't, it's gonna suck. I just really do not want them to follow me. This area is sucky enough without having extra skill. That went so far. Oh my god, that was beautiful. Have we come down here in this playthrough before? I mean, I'll find out if I killed the necromancer, then yes. If I haven't killed him, then I haven't been... Oh, well, someone died. Yep, I have not killed a necromancer. I did not get any souls from that, which means he is still kicking. Not for long. Roll. Where is he? I forget. Okay, over here. You! Can just eat a dick. Alright, gotta go ahead and use this lever, which opened a door that you do not know about, but I know about it. Da-da-da. What does this say? Chance. I don't know what that means. You know, I do know. Is that I can kill you now. Yeah, give me that soul. No necromancer keeping you afloat anymore. You're not in the realm of Nito. You're in the realm of Wolfie. And Wolfie don't tolerate none of that undead, skelly nonsense. That you creatures are so... I want to kill him. I also just realized I do not have my pyromancy flame equipped. Come on, where are you? Hey. Oh, no. You don't do nothing like that, sir. I'm coming for you. Coming for you. I'm trying to. I am hitting the ceiling. Where is that? Where's that necromancer? Get out of here. Oh no. My weapon's at risk. Whoopsie, and blood loss. Neat. Alright, I don't know. I believe we've seen what happens when my weapon's at risk in this playthrough so far. Oh yeah, I don't have any souls. Because I'm dead. Well, actually, I can just use this for now. Let me grab these souls up here. I'll repair everything, and then... Oh, yeah. I forgot. This is a good weapon. It's just not a good weapon in that domain. Alright. I'm actually going to go ahead and repair my Uchi Katana. Because I much prefer having it repaired. I do need to upgrade that Quelaag's Fury Sword as soon as I get the chance. If I can get that thing to plus, Hey, buddy. Sit down. You alert self. Anyway, that necromancer is dead, so I can kill all these guys now. No more problems. See? He's gone. Excuse you. I love this sword. This was a good choice in boss weapon. Ooh, smart. You know, in most games, skeletons are like a very minor villain. Alright guys, well, this is going to be the end of another episode. I've recorded so much today. Like, even what I was recording up till before that break... Basically, I've recorded all since Anno Orlando. I've only taken like an hour-long break. But I'm going to keep going because I'm having fun. See you guys next time.